of your love is shining in the midst of the darkness, shining. Jesus, the light of the world, shine upon us. Set us free by the truth you may bring us. Shine on me. Shine on me. Shine, Jesus, shine. Fill this land with the Father's glory. Blaze, Spirit, blaze. Set our hearts on fire. Flow, river, flow. Flood the nations with grace and mercy. Send forth your word, Lord, and let there be light. Lord, I come to your awesome presence. From the shadows into your radiance. By the blood I may enter your brightness. Search me, try me, consume all my darkness. Shine on me. Shine on me. Shine, Jesus, shine. Fill this land with the Father's glory. Blaze, Spirit, blaze. Our hearts on fire. Flow, river, flow. Flood the nations with grace and mercy. Send forth your word, Lord, and let there be light. As we gaze on your kingly brightness, so our faces display your likeness. Ever changing from glory to glory, mirrored here, our lives tell your story. Shine on me. Shine on me. Shine, Jesus, shine. Fill this land with the Father's glory. Blaze, Spirit, blaze. Set our hearts on fire. With grace and mercy, send forth your word, Lord, and let there be light.
Hi there, it's Family Time with Jamie again. And this Sunday, I've heard a lot in the news these days about truth. And how hard the truth is to take and to find. And in that song, Lord, the light of your love is shining, it has a line that says, set us free by the truth you now bring us. And I thought, how can truth that is so hard to take sometimes be setting us free? But it does. It sets us free to not have to worry about it, because we know we're going to say the truth. We're going to hear the truth. Things are going to be true that we're going to hear. And it reminded me of something when I was a little kid. I found something, a rock like this. Do you see that? Isn't that beautiful? All nice and shiny and golden. And I went home thinking I was rich. I had found gold. And I took it home and my dad looked at it and said, no, that's fool's gold. And I felt foolish. And then I did a little research and got a little older and found out it's called fool's gold, but it's iron pyrite, and it just looks like gold. Gold is, there's a little bit of gold in this tube. I don't know if you can see it. Let's see if we can get that where we can see that. There's just a little bit of gold in there. That's how expensive gold is. It's very, very expensive, and there's just that little wee bit in there, a little sample of it. And my uncle, years later, found a gold mine up near, I think it was near Beardmore, and I got a piece of the ore from there, the gold ore, and I looked at it and I thought, there's no gold there. You had to look at it so closely to find there's a little bit there you can see, but there's no gold that you can see, and very rarely can you get what they call visible gold in gold ore. It's all very, very minute, and it's they have to crush it up and refine it, and it has to be assayed. And in that gold ore, this is actually a pretty rich piece because it's got some visible pieces. And if I sat there and picked all the gold out of it, I'd be doing a thing that's called illegal. It's called high grading. You have to mine your ore at the level it's at. But I thought how much the truth is like that. That sometimes we see things, we hear stories, we read stories, we get things on the news that that sounds like the truth, but is it really? And have we examined the truth? And sometimes the truth isn't all bright and shiny like this. Sometimes it's dull and hard to find like this. And the truth that we've heard in the last few weeks has been really frightening and really upsetting and really distressing. And the truth is quite often like that. And we want to be able to decide what truth is that we are listening to, what we're listening to is the truth, and what we're accepting. So we have to work at it. It's like mining gold. It's a lot of hard work to dig that up. And it's not going to necessarily fall in your lap. You're going to have to go and find it. You're going to have to dig around. Even in the Bible, you have to dig around to figure out what the truth is there in the stories that are being told. It's important that we do that, that we learn to open our eyes so that we can see the truth, that we open our ears so that we can hear the truth, and that we open our hearts so we share the truth. And that's what this next song is about. It's one of my favorites, and it's a long, old-time hymn called Open My Eyes That I May See. And I'd like you to, if you can join in with me because you know it, that'd be great. If not, it's in your hymnary as number 500 in the Presbyterian Church of Canada hymnary. And it's a beautiful song. And it's the same sort of thing that we need to do to realize that the truth when we see it, or when we hear it, or when we share it, is sometimes really hard. It sometimes seems really ugly. We hear people talk about the ugly truth. And I've heard somebody talking about being blatantly honest. That doesn't mean you go around having to hurt people's feelings. But you need to be honest with people, and you need to tell the truth. It needs to be told in a way that we find a solution, not just that we share the problem, but we find a solution and that we share the solutions so that nobody is left feeling bad and feeling foolish and feeling like they went home and thought this was making them rich, because it's not. It's not making them rich. This, the stuff that you have to work hard for, is what will make you rich. So let's sing now. Open my eyes that I may see glimpses of truth thou hast for me, and open my ears and open my heart. Open my eyes that I may see glimpses of truth thou hast for me. Place in my hands that wonderful key that shall unclasp and set me free. And silently now I wait for thee, ready, my God, thy will to see. Open my eyes, illumine me, Spirit divine. Open my ears that I may hear the voices of truth thou sendest clear. And while the wave notes fall on my ear, everything false shall disappear. Silently now I wait for thee, ready, my God, thy will to see. Open my ears, illumine me, Spirit divine. Open my mouth and let me bear
gladly the warm truth everywhere. Open my heart and let me prepare love with thy children thus to share. Silently now I wait for thee, ready, my God, thy will to see. Open my heart, illumine me. Spirit divine.
Let's say a short prayer before we close today. Dear God, help us not to be fooled, and help us always to tell the truth. Amen.